everybody. Old School Kurt here. And the other day at work, I got really bored and I was thinking, what if some of our famous movies from the past were remade into porns? And I came up with some ideas, see if y'all would like them. And I wrote them all down in my little joke book. Isn't that cute? It's a Hulk Hogan notebook from 1985. I'm old. Okay, here we go. Remember the Titans. You know, great movie about different races, getting along, playing football, learning through team unity and racial unity and all that stuff, blah, 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 blah. But instead of Remember the Titans, I have, if it was a porn, Remember the Titties. You know, it's a movie about different races, you know, sucking each other's titties, you know, everybody getting along. You could even have a cool speech like, now look, I don't want to see another titty not sucked. You suck titties all night. If I don't see any titties getting sucked, I'm taking you all out because I want them to remember forever the day you suck them titties. Remember the titties, okay? Second one, current film. You have the current James Bond movie, No Time to Die. I've got starring James Bondage. See what I did there? No Time for Condoms. He doesn't have time to put a condom on. He's getting dominated. He's getting some ass. You know, how do you like your pussy, Mr. Bond? Unprotected and rough. James Bondage, No Time for Condoms. Okay, cool. All right, let's see what else we got here. Ah, Fantastic Four, pick one. You know, there's three of them. There's Fantastic Four from 2005. There's Fantastic Four, Rise of the Silver Surfer. And there's the horrible whatever the hell it was called. It was that horrible one that came out like in 2015. But I've got Fantastic Foursome. There's four of them. They're all having sex with each other. You know, like the Invisible Woman's like, I love you thing. And he's like, it's slobbering time. Fantastic Foursome. Okay. And an old-time movie. A lot of people know Gone with the Wind. You know, it's a good movie from the past. Boring as shit, but people like it. Instead of Gone with the Wind, I've got Gone with the Thin. Get that? It's a BBW porn, a big, beautiful woman porn. That kind of adult movie. So, frankly, Scarlett, I like a woman with more meat on her bones. Gone with the Thin. Last but not least, a movie that was popular in the 90s that I really didn't like, but everybody loves, was Dazed to Confuse. Stoner headbanger movie from the 90s. It's not a bad movie. I just don't care for it. But if it was a porn, instead of Dazed to Confuse, I've got Laid and Confused. You know, a great story about a stoner chick that doesn't know if she's gay or straight, laid and confused. All right. Is she straight or is she gay? Seriously, guys, I don't know if I should hit on her or not. And that's all I got. Have a good one, y'all.